Joan.
Okay, we're back. Let's do this. Come on. Let's go. Oh, wait.
Jonah must be up there somewhere. Extraordinary. The divine source. It's in the center of the old city, buried beneath the ice.
Then it's time to move. I will notify the dig teams and prepare the transports.
Our men encountered the Deathless Ones in the archive. This will not be easy, brother.
The holy path is not meant to be easy.
Are the men aware of what they will face?
No. But they are prepared to fight and to die for the cause. That's all we need from them.
Constantine, now that we're so close to the end...
We've only just begun.
I'm afraid Trinity is just using us. What if they don't intend to let you keep the source? We should prepare
for... No! You must have faith. I wasn't chosen by Trinity. Once the source is mine, it won't matter what they want. I will lead God's immortal army. And you... You shall live.
Constantine, the prisoner is awake and ready for questioning.
I'm on my way.
It had to be done.
Everywhere.
Watch your fire. It's the deer.
Itchy trigger finger, sorry.
You saw movement and reacted. I would have done the same. Everything looks clear. Keep...
Truck was too heavy, the bridge collapsed. Everything's falling apart in this place. Should we call it in?
Don't bother. Everyone's packing up and getting ready to move out.
Good. We finally get what we came for?
Hard to say. Constantine just gave a general order to prepare.
That fast? Yay! Bitch. Oh no. Don't want that.
What happened back there?
Bridge collapsed. Looks like we're gonna have to fly out the rest of the cargo.
So, the attack on the territory was a success?
Oh my god.
They took it up to the weather station.
Why there?
Not sure. I heard some chatter over the comms about...
Got him.
Thank you.
An old Soviet plaque. Anna must be close.
A save! Yes!
It's a stamp to seal official Trinity letters. Not many people still use these.
Packing up the choppers.
Never thought I'd live to see phase two.
Keep it down. Most of these hired guns have no idea what's coming. If we
coming!
Search the area.
Open fire! Light her up!
I guess that's how you do it. Just like that. I guess there's nothing over here.
Pendant? No. A modern reliquary. There's a small human bone inside.
Name. It's vibrating, but I don't know. Fuck it. I don't have time for that.
A rifle shell, but there's something unusual about this one.
What the hell? Oh, forgot.
Operation. Just get prepped to move.
Over there! I see you!
Oh shit. Hey, I guess. Come on! Fuck out of here. Just get everything. You're not coming back. No, I didn't mean to step over there. Shit.
Your loyalty to her is strong. I admire you. I do. But even my patience has limits. Tell me what you know. Now!
What the hell, Laura? Shoot him, please. Please, just shoot him.
please. Please, no.
Don't listen to him!
I was only doing what I believed was
Come
right.
on, no, please kill him, Jonah.
No!
Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone.
I should have killed him. But he was unarmed. I just couldn't.
Shh. You shouldn't have to. I am so sorry for getting you into this mess.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming. We're surrounded.
This time I've got your back.
He's dying. We don't have much time.
Bar the door.
Leave it up to me. Yeah, you know what? I have 15. I could just wing it. You know what? I'm just gonna have to. Yeah, I have 15. I can heal myself.
Damn it!
Come on. Yeah, I could just heal myself. Exactly. Well, let's go. I got two. You know what? I can manage this though. Get them on my way and get behind cover. Don't die, Laura. Come on. Go. Come on. Getting closer. Of course. Oh, did he see me? Thank you. makes no sense. They're shooting like, no. Cause they can kind of like shoot through the floor and also fall down. Unless I guess they're not as stupid as. Whoa! Come on. A little closer. Oh shit, no. How the fuck did they see me? Like, come on. Bullshit. You know what? I'm just gonna wing it.
Just wait. Let them come to you.
Right there! I don't make it out of here.
Don't talk like that.
No, just listen. You can't blame yourself anymore. We all make our own choices.
His end is near.
No, he can't die.
We can help him.
How?
We must get him to the observatory, to Jacob.
Only Jacob can save Jonah now. We have to get him back to the observatory. Jacob, he's dying.
Let me attend to him. Your guardian, your protective shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all evil. The Lord guard your going and coming, from now to all time. Keep pressure on the wound. Prepare him.
Jacob, you were shot. You are him, aren't you? The Deathless Prophet.
I can feel pain. I can be hurt. I am human. Save for a human ending.
And the Divine Source?
Something I found long ago. It is real and deeply powerful, but it is not divine.
So you've lied to them for generations.
I'm not proud of it, but I did it to protect them. I once used the Source to grant my armies their long lives. But it was a terrible mistake.
The ones I saw in the archive.
When enemies attacked Katesh, the Deathless Ones brought the ice from the mountain down upon the city. Thousands were killed. But they committed an atrocity to keep the power. And so will Trinity. But on a much larger scale.
That's not you. The man I've come to know would never harm his people.
Don't you see? All of this is my doing, and it must finally come to an end.
Father! They're on the move.
They're going to brute force their way into the ice.
Then we've already lost. No. There has to be a way to stop them. Jacob, the map showed a secret entrance into the city.
Path of the Deathless. But it's too dangerous.
We're running out of time. You know I can't give up now.
If we can delay Trinity, that might just give us a chance.
I will take our forces and attack them on the ice.
Then it's time. Open the path. When you're ready, the entrance lies beneath the observatory. I will do what I can for your friend.
Okay. So before I go, just that. Okay. Let's see. Oh, okay. I'll take it. Okay. Okay. I'll be fine. Let's go. Going back. Okay. Come on. I need that. Whatever it is. Dynamite, yes. Oh, this is heaven. Yes. Make my job a lot easier. Okay. Let's start this fire.
I just have to catch my breath for a moment. This place, Katesh, Jacob, the Deathless Ones. I've been running so fast for so long. I haven't stopped to acknowledge the simple fact that all of this is real. A part of me can't believe it. But I know Jacob was telling the truth. Whatever made him is here, and I'm going to find it before Trinity. I only wish Dad was alive to share in this discovery.